So basically, when I was in 11th and 12th standard, I was a bit into striking arts. I discovered it through the movies, action movies, and all stuff. So I was doing a bit of striking here and then, not really training hard. But when I got into college, one of my close friends, he introduced me to MMA. He showed me a clip, and I was just hooked to it. So I was like, yes, man, I want to do this. So by the end of the 3rd year of my college, I decided that I want to do this as my career. And after my college, I started doing some, I started doing job, and I was training sideways, side by, in my city originally. But then I, after a year and a half, I came to Mumbai and started training at Team Relentless India. So I was actually basically following Vicky Sir for a long time. I pretty much knew that he was the pioneer of Indian MMA, so I was following him from way long. So I knew that Team Relentless India is the gym to be at if I'm shifting from my city to, just to train for my fight career. So yeah, so I knew that Team Relentless India is the gym. So I shifted here, and I started training there. It's been not more than 8 months, 7 to 8 months of total training time at Team Relentless India. And here at Gamma India, this was my first professional fight. Although I lost it, but I have learned so many things, and I learned so many things that I have to improve on from my, from my fight, from my opponent, and so on. So they are pretty, it's family, they are pretty scared of it. But I मैंने उनको थोड़ा समझाया कि नो, दिस इज ओके, दिस इट्स गोना बी ओके, नथिंग्स गोना हैपन टू मी. सो या, दे आर प्रीटी वरीड अबाउट इट, बट या, इट्स ओके. आई मीन, दे आर सपोर्टिव इन जनरल. आई लव ट्रेनिंग, हार्ड कोर ट्रेनिंग. एंड आई हैव मेड दिस माई करियर, सो आई एम रियली डेडिकेटेड टू इट. एंड Vicky sir and Sushant sir and my whole team, they are always there with us, pushing each other. So yes, I love the process of being prepared, getting prepared for the fight in general, and being in the best shape that, yeah, I can go in there physically and mentally prepared for the fight, and I can compete with the best guys. This was my first professional fight, as I told you. I mean, first amateur fight, as I told you guys. Although I lost it, my opponent was really good. He was a really experienced guy, and he took the fight to the ground. Like he controlled me on the ground, and pretty much the both 2 rounds went in the, towards the grappling side only. It was a really good experience. So yes, I learned so many things about from the fight. You guys will for sure see me in the MMA scene at the highest level. So yes, I'm just getting started. I'm just getting started. You guys will see me in the future for sure. I'll just tell them to find a good gym, really good gym, and really supportive mentors. Like I have Vicky Sir and Sushant sir, and stick to your goals. Don't adversity aayega life mein, but don't change your goals, and stick to your stick to that career. Keep training in and out, day in and day out, and yes, you will find the success.